Alright, it's the last day. About to say goodbye to everybody.
Oh man. Peace out, man. I love you, man.
Love you too, bro. See everybody in January for the mid-state camp. So yeah, this is a great time here, but it's time to go back.
Today, we are all together to leave this ball with this guard rope. A ball that we have had a lot of fun with this ball, all together.
A lot.
Play games, different games, soccer, a lot of soccer.
We're having a ceremony for the ball.
Yeah. So now we leave this ball here, hoping for the best for it.
Just hoping nobody else will find it.
Then nobody else find it. We really hope, because the next time maybe we will be here all together again. So to play other stuff with the same.
Yes. Very well spoken.
I would just like to say that
me and my Italian friend
here, we've come a long way with engineering. We did it, and we had a great weekend. And I love this ball like it's one of my own kids. And this ball has come a long way. So, ball, I love you. Stay strong. And we'll fix you up when we get back.
Hey, what's his name, though?
His name is Bob.
Yeah, Bob.
Bob. Okay.
I remember when you were still this big. It wasn't round, it was just like this bag.
It was just a bag, yeah.
Color bags inside of it. And whenever it tore, we had to put a new bag around it. And now look at that. Just like this bag. It's beautiful. And I'm going to see it.
Inside the head.
Oh!
Yeah. She has to go for the hat. What they need the hat.
Yeah. And they're gonna be like, what the?
They will never use it.
Okay, let's just.
Then next time.
Oh, this is a very good hat.
Everybody.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And are you sad to leave?
Go back to normal
routine. Yeah. See, it's beautiful out here. Yeah. It's beautiful out here though, yeah? Yeah, it's been raining the entire time. We can't see past like that mountain over there, but wow, it's pretty nice out here.
And there's Finnsnes over there. Pretty big city compared to the one I live in, but.
Oh my god,
it's straight from America, baby!
It's perfect! Like, you can see with shorts.
Yeah.
Yo, dude. So sad. We're leaving. No! Station now. This is Yesha from Netherlands.
Italy.
Yeah. Alessandro from Italy. Rivan.
And Sigurd from Norway.
And I swear, is this true? And I'm open to you.
Right now we're all out here on the docks, and there's David again. Yeah.
Raga.
And a really bright rainbow over there. So one of the brightest I've seen so far, to be honest. But yeah, Trayvon again. Here's everybody. So beautiful.
Oh my god.
This is the AM. Read it.
Sorry.
Keep going.
It's okay.
Sans résidence,
sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, sans résidence, s
En plus, oh, c'est dans la famille.
It's Norwegian.
Finland, Norge, and
Angus.
Just.
Yeah.
Oui, Alfred. Qui vient le plus au nord du pays?
Et qui le passe? La côte de la Norvège.
All right, on the bus back. Camp's finally over. Unfortunately, sorry, I was for the video, but on the way back to Storslett now, they're going to Alte there. He's going to Tromsø. So yeah, sad ending. Camp in Finnsnes. It was such a blast. Like, it's some of the most fun I've ever had in my life there. We all get along so well since we're all in the same situation. But yeah, I think that's one of the reasons why we get along so well. But yeah, it was so fun, and I can't wait till the next one in January, I believe it is. I'm actually recording this outro a few days later. It's actually Thursday, and I got home on Sunday. I'm actually starting to edit the fourth video here. I just forgot I had to record an outro. But yeah, it was so much fun, and I already miss everybody so much, and Region 5 is pretty much just like one big family, so I can't wait to go to the next camp. And so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will have some more videos of other things coming out this weekend, so stay tuned, and thank you for watching, og ha det bra!